If you're into your surface fishing, I have got a new product for you that you will love. Believe me, this is absolutely fantastic. And here it is. It's the new surface parachute float from Outlaw Pro. The clue is in the name, parachute float. Just look at the front of that. This is a completely new idea. It's the brainchild of our MD here, Ian Smith. This gives a huge amount of resistance. When a fish comes up and picks the floater bait up and moves away with it, it's like a bolt rig. Bang, straight away, it's got it.
Get in there, go on.
The take is hugely explosive. Such an exciting float to use. And as a surface angler, I just think it's absolutely fantastic. I was using it last week. The takes are absolutely explosive. One of the things we're really proud of is that it's actually designed and manufactured in-house here with cutting-edge technology at Outlaw Pro. Now, there's a few other things with it as well. It comes in two different sizes and three different colors. If finesse is what you're after, short range, then use one of the small ones. If you want something to go a little bit further out, then obviously the bigger one is what you need. White one, obviously traditional and standard, casts a long way, and in shadow, that stands out. If you've got silver water, then the black one's great to be able to see as well.
What the f? Oh my God!
Bosh! And also in darker conditions, then yellow is very, very visible too. Now, if you've not surface fished at that time of the day, stroke evening, please try it because it is absolutely brilliant. The fish, when they're looking up, they can't see the line as much, they can't see the hook as much, and you will catch loads and loads of fish. But of course, the key problem with normal floater fishing is that you don't see the float move. You can't see what's happening. With the night lights, just pop them into the slot and you'll be able to see it just as dusk is dropping. These are brilliant for fishing into darkness. Superb product, made in the UK, amazingly exciting for surface fishing. Remember the name, the Surface Parachute Float from Outlaw Pro.